thought you wanted me to come.
I did. After all your vigorous attempts to stop me from coming here, I'm just surprised to see you. If my memory serves, last time we spoke, you said I was nothing but a stupid old fool chasing fairy tales.
I shouldn't have said that.
It's all right, David. Leave us alone.
Yes, sir. I'll be outside if you need me.
I am sorry. A king has his reign. I respected you. Look up to you. Father.
I suppose I'd be free.
You want that?
Want. Not a concept I'm familiar with. That being said.
Join us.
In his cargo. It killed his people.
Sure. It's enough. David.
You made it here. And it was meant for us. Why?
Sure, enough. For God's sake, shut her up.
Why? Ah! I need to know why. What did we do wrong? Why do you hate us?
If she opens her mouth against Suta, David, continue. Tell him why I came.
Ida, manamai. Kyan mortus teda. Kuiva. On itam sostater kreda.
War nonem. Idamar, you got Guy Garth there.
What did he say? What did he say?
I told him he wanted to live forever. He asked why.
Do you see this man? My company built him from nothing. I made him. And I made him in my own image so that he would be perfect. So that he would never fail. I deserve this because you and I, we are superior. We are creators. We are gods. And gods never die.
I'm gonna go home.